your advantage. Smiz jumps in and he proves that right there. He ticked on RPK. He pushed him in the tunnels and took his head off. But he got dropped by Apex. His Apex played his distance with that AK, which is a good job. You can't get too close with those Deagles. They are one-shot machines. Looks like the very game's going to be pushing the cat area and taking that A site as Apex gets Uzi and Shoxi, and I believe they're all pushing Lud. Takes on Scream, getting four, so that is a great round from Apex so far.